The 1984 women's 3,000 metres final. Mary Dekker against Zola Budd. Budd from Bloemfontein, South Africa, and now Britain, thanks to a passport delivered in suspiciously double-quick time. Dekker, the all-American golden girl, running in Los Angeles, the film set where nothing could go wrong.
And Dekker's down! Oh, the world champion is now flat out on the infield.
Budd briefly led the field, but as if conscious of the wreckage on the infield, she slowed, and to a chorus of boos from the crowd, finished seventh. Still well ahead of Dekker. Whose fault was it? Budd was immediately disqualified, but on reviewing the incident, the judges reinstated her. As for relations between the two, they would be reconciled a year later, but for the moment, the golden girl was in no mood to forgive.
Zola came to you and she tried to express her sorrow.
I said, don't bother.